storm chance pretty high tomorrow afternoon. And the next 7 days, we see that dip in our temperatures on Monday. But then Tuesday, we begin to dry back out, warm back up. And by Thursday, we're back up at that.